Rayne.
And Jeno.
And we are Sinister RP.
Well, I was just driving and randomly found another abandoned house, I think. I don't know what the condition looks like, guys. I mean, it might be a lot of glass and stuff, and don't want to deal with that. Plus, don't want to deal with angry neighbors either. So, it's there ain't no private property signs on here, so it's free to explore, but just don't want the hassle, you know? So I think we'll come back maybe tonight.
As you guys can see here, we're getting inside. Okay, let's go check out over here first.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Wow. Oh my god. Yeah. If you can even get through here, I don't know. Oh, yes, I can.
That's storage. Whatever it is, it's over here that's making noise.
Yeah.
Oh, it just leads to the side, I think, bro.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, this has been an interesting explore, guys.
Yeah. And there goes stuffing.
Yeah. Well, I guess we should run a spirit box. What do you guys think?
Yep, there.
Maybe we'll do it in here.
Okay.
What happened in this house?
Death.
Can you tell us your name? Can you say that again?
What is your name?
How many of you are there?
Four.
Can you tell us how you died?
We're all dizzy. Are we safe here? Can you tell us what year you died?
Do you have any messages for us? We're only here to just explore. We're not here to hurt anything or anyone. Can you tell us? Do you have any messages for us? My phone, I cut out there for a second, but it's back. Can you tell us the history to this place?
Did something bad happen upstairs? What's in the room we can't get into? What's in the urn in front of the door?
Evil. Is there a demonic presence in here? Is the demon able to make its presence and show its proof?
Listening.
Can you show your proof that you're here? Can you knock on the wall for us? Give us a sign that you're here, please. Getting colder in here.
Mm-hmm. Is that you making it colder?
There was any innocent souls taken in here, and they're trapped
anywhere.
We want you to be able to be free.
Yes, peace. Find peace.
And if you need to tell your story,
thank you.
Do you feel something over there?
A bang right in here.
Really? I thought I heard a bang on. So yeah, it wasn't just me. Okay, I think we're going to say goodbye now. We're going to try to communicate with you guys in other ways here, okay?
Before we go, I just want to let you know you are not allowed to attach yourself to us or anything we have with us.
Good. Goodbye.
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 Bye.
I'm gonna be going alone here, guys. Up these stairs. Okay. This is where I feel a lot of weird energy. It's not me. Okay, this time I'm going to go. It's time to run. Guys. It's not good. It's not good.
Hello, I didn't even see that above your head. Holy fuck. Oh. My God.
That's a big doll.
And that is screwed to the wall. On each end. That is...
Did you hear that upstairs? Did you guys hear that upstairs? And we'll try to be quiet.
And we'll just see if we can hear anything.
I wouldn't sit on the floor. I won't.
If anything wants to communicate with us, now is your chance. There's a demon. Make your presence. Make your presence known to us right now. So I'm not scared of you.
So we exit a second spooky abandoned farmhouse.
Apparently,
Jenna's going first. That is, ain't that a surprise? Ain't that some shit?
is that for us? Well, Jen, what do you think of that place there, huh?
That was a creepy place, man. Woo-wee! Got some creepy vibes
all out. Oh, yeah. All right, guys. Let us know what you guys think about that place. And if you guys are excited for part two, because we're definitely going to come back. And we're going to go check out the back area there, too. So, all right, guys. Keep it spooky.